Hey guys, I'm Ruben from Fit Fitness and welcome to the video. This is where we talk everything about boxing training, different punch techniques and combinations and so forth. Okay, so today I want to talk to you about the body shot. I think many boxers neglect the body shot, even professionals at a high level, they neglect the body shot. A lot of boxers are trying to take your hair off, you know, but what you realize is certain boxers, you can hit them no matter how hard you hit them, they're still standing there. They can take a punch, they've got a natural gift, you know. So that's why you've got to work to the body and you've got to mix it up and down. That's why I say boxing is about intervals, it's about levels. You've got to go through the gears, guys, mix it up and down. Okay, the body shot is very important. I mean, I think if you've never been hit with a body shot properly, then you won't understand the importance of a body shot, you know. I think many boxing coaches have never boxed before in their life, and they are professional boxing coaches. I don't know how they do it, but if they've never felt a body shot properly, then I don't know how they're going to explain that to their boxer. But anyway, so today I want to talk to you about the different types of body shots, and there are a few, there's more than one, and it's also there's a couple of ways that you can hit the body shot. You can hit it from the outside, so like say for instance at the end of my fist, that's the outside. So you can hit it, and there's two ways. You can either do the jab, boom, dip your leg, jab, or you can hit your legs straight right to the body. Okay, so you've got to surprise your opponent, guys. You can't with that straight right to the body, it's got to be a surprise. And many times you can do damage with that body shot, with that straight right to the body. It's got to be forcefully. The right hand to the body, it's got to be executed with force. It's got to come from the legs, the knees, and the hips, and the shoulders, guys. You want to push your opponent back if you can. Okay, so that's the jab to the body. It doesn't have to be hard. It's good if it's hard, but you can tap it, boom, boom. And then move. And then confuse him, jab, jab, you know. That's a different thing. Okay, but the right hand, straight right hand, it's got to be executed with force and power, guys, okay? And after that, you're going to come back with your left hook and so forth. That's the one way. The other way is, of course, when you're coming in close in front of your opponent and he doesn't want to take a step back and you don't want to take a step back. And many times, you find it's difficult to connect your body, your opponent's body in close quarters. That's why a lot of boxers, they want to take someone's head off. And I can't work it out, you know, but anyway, so we're going to look at those ways that you can hit the body in close quarters. First of all, the most basic one, you're standing here, boom, boom, one, two, boom, one, two, that's it, just to the body, boom, boom, one, two, hands up. You can even add some more punches, one, two, boom, hook, one, two, uppercut, you know, one, two, boom, hook. You can add a lot of things, but that's the most basic one, two, boom, boom, to the body. Your opponent standing in front of you, he doesn't want to go anywhere and he's got a tight guard, so all you do is one, two. If you catch him in the arms, it's fine. Believe me, he's going to feel it after a while. But if you catch him in the stomach a couple of times, what he's going to do, eventually he's going to drop his hands a little bit. And that's where you come back with the other punches, one, two, and you come back to the head. Okay? That's the most basic one when you need in close fighting. You don't need all these fancy punches, you know, just the basic one, two, boom, boom. Okay, then you get a left hook to the body, which is a common punch in close quarters, left hook to the body. But the way I'm doing it, I'm just showing you, I'm not executing it correctly. Okay, first of all, many boxers, they do this. They go to the body, they might have hurt their opponent in the body, and they want to go for that body again. And they go, and they leave themselves open, boom. And they get hit with the left hook. So be careful, guys. Always have that right hand there, protect yourself, and push in. The punch is gonna come up 45 degrees, boom. And after that, your decision what you do after that, but I'm just giving you my advice. From there, boom, come back, left hook. Or from there, so boom, swing back, boom, boom. Do your own thing, guys, but it's normally better to throw more than one punch, you know. So that's it, guys. Keep it swivel on your knee, turn the right shoulder in, your hand is protecting your jaw, 45 degrees up. Has a body shot and you want to screw it, punch 45 degrees upwards. Try it and see how, you get on with it, okay? Then the other one, standing in front of opponent, which is also another one, common one. Tap your legs, hook, hook. Okay, it's not always easy to catch an opponent who's got a very, who's also well schooled, you know, but hey, boom, boom. Either left hook, right hook, or right hook, left hook, doesn't matter. And what you can add some extra punches to that. Hook, hook, uppercut, boom. Hook, hook, uppercut, boom. Boom, 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 hook. Hook, hook, hook. That's the one, guys, basic punches. You stand in front of a guy and dip those legs, boom, boom, and come up from the other guys, okay? And then they also, I'm in the orthodox position, so very occasionally, the opponent will show me an opening there, and I'll hit him with the right hook as he stands there. It's also very difficult to get in there, but those are some of the combinations that you can try doing inside fighting. And please don't neglect it, guys, because I see a lot of boxers neglect the body shot, you know. They're trying to take your head off, but you realize that if you kill the body, the head goes down with it. So work on your body shots and let me know how you get on. Cheers.